great, man.
Oh, yeah, that was the best ever.
Yeah, man, that was a good show.
Yeah,
Greg, holy crap. Woo! That was great.
That was fucking badass. I just hope it's over, man.
Oh, yeah, that's it.
But, oh, you know what? Sometimes you sit there and you wait.
Holy
thinking
fuck,
there's
I
gonna
never
be more.
That, man.
It was so cool,
what
man.
In the fucking, they got the coolest one.
Well, like, you can keep filming. Keep filming.
It was like a whole trip and a little time.
That was so fucking bad.
Those people know how to make fucking fireworks there, man.
Yeah.
$3,000.
I mean,
nice
the whole
show
was really cool.
Worth the trip.
Holy fuck! I never seen nothing like that, man. Right up close.
And it's
to
so
it,
cool
man.
On the water too.
What I do, Jerry? Whole goddamn sky was lit up, man.
Yeah.
I can imagine if you're a little closer and what it was.
$3,000. You know what I mean?
Yeah. Well, it looked like it. It was more actually.
It would really be trippy up there. Get closer.
That really was.
I can say.
$8,000 show right there.
Yeah, they had like.
I can see why they were lined up on Grand River.
As much some of the lower down stuff you would have wanted to be.
I'm glad.
Right. Yeah, that lamp. Because
they lit off
sweet arches.
Thank you. But we were in the perfect spot.
You guys are all Mark. I'm really, really glad y'all came out.
Yeah, thanks, man.
Because I wasn't trying to be here.
Best fireworks ever.
No, I know. Hey,
I mean, this whole week I was
spin it over, try and get all the boats leaving.
Oh, yeah.
And then we'll figure out how to shut it off so we can save his battery.
Yeah, no shit.
Yeah, all the neon lights, the Armageddon. The Armada. Mark's going backwards instead of
forward. Yeah, we're going to
get a look at all the lights over there.
Anywhere more we're here this year, we'll
hippie,
be
hippie shake.
There will be even more people here next year.
Oh yeah, with that show.
Oh shit.
That's a nice show.
Gonna need a bigger boat.
Yeah.
Shut it off. I don't want to mess up the camera.
Very, very nice show.
Oh boy. Somebody's got some more ordnance.
Records on the wall.
That's a nice lit up boat there. I like this one. That's a great boat in the daytime.
Yeah, the boat's black, but
yeah.
It's got lights.
Cool lights.
That's been riding on all day, right?
I put a stripper pole on there.
Fucking A. Maybe two. I need to know some strippers, though.
It's like a stripper yacht kind of boat.
But if you can get one stripper, you can get more. Because they have girlfriends.
That's right.
We, me and Tom, when he lived out here, we picked up a few strippers off the beach down there. And we went to 4th of July with these two strippers. And they had big ass tits, man. They were hot, actually. They weren't like slutty pregnant chicks.
Oh,
yeah, consider we
they're all cutting you
off the beach.
They're all cutting you off, man.
Because they didn't care to show their tits, but they weren't shy at all. Like, Tom, how'd you get to know these chicks?
I met them down at the. Yeah.
No, it was at the trailer park.
Uh-huh.
It wasn't the normal one, it was at the trailer. Like, how'd you come down here?
Yeah, it's all good.
Yeah, it was awesome. My neighbor's class.
Jerry, you filming that? Get it!
Hit the button, Jerry. It's still filming.
I missed it. I think I was daydreaming.
Wow, oh, they just got to reload.
Look behind us.
I see that.
The Armada.
Yeah, the Armada behind us. This is when it gets a little loopy.
Loopy!
You got to have your wits about you.
Yeah.
All your faculties.
where you're glad you're
at. I want a Sophie and not a Lester Bowl.
I was thinking of spotlight.
All your faculties and half your
key fob world. Light will light up the dock when you press it.
I'll bet you could do that, though.
Light up the dock with a little key fob on the chain. Just boom.
That'd be badass.
And then you can park right in there.
Bloop, bloop. You hit the panic button and your dock lights are
on. Yeah, the dock lights are on.
Really
you got the little rope lights on.
It's always dark at night. It's hard to see the dock.
Yeah.
Where my dock is, it's really dark.
Wow, those guys reloaded. I told you. They got some cool stuff.
Is that the neighbors?
You're fucking kidding me, right?
Gary!
No! The Armada, look behind us, man.
Alright.
It's
a hot load of boats.
I gotta use Echo Generation.
Yeah. You don't want them to catch you, they'll run you down.